to the semi-finals. That's all to come over the next short while. The audience behind us, hello everyone, lovely to see you here. You've got a better view than we have. We're stuck over there on that side. Production crew, give me a little wave. That's where we are for the whole day. They're working very hard over there, but they've got a terrible view. You, the audience, behind me, you've got a great view. We want to see your images. We want to see your photos, your videos. And we're going to put them on the big screen throughout the day as well. If you want to get involved in that, get onto Instagram. I'm afraid MySpace and Bebo are not useful this year. But Instagram, that's the hashtag you need. WTGPFinal. Use that hashtag and we'll display some of your social media messages, whether it's videos or photos, and we'll get them on the big screen like this. You'll see your images and your videos and your messages of support, but only if you use that hashtag on the big screen. So let's see if we can get some of those messages on there now. We've got it coming up. There we go. That's what it's going to look like. But if you don't send it, we're not going to get it. So it's important. If you want to be on the big screen, you use that hashtag. So this is an important event for many, many reasons. One of the most important ones is it's a qualifier for what lies ahead next year. What lies ahead? Well, it's the road to Paris. It's all about the road to Paris, but right now it's all about making some noise because Manchester, it's time for the quarterfinals! And it's time to welcome into the arena our referees! First of all, we have the 49. Thank you.
Thank you.